Huh. Look at where we are now. Light! We have found the light! I'll be right back. Wonder where we are. Kinda wish we could climb a little faster. But it seems like we're on a boat of some kind. Man, look at that camera work. So good. Oh my God, they're hideous! They're all fat and gluttonous. They're a glutton for a punishment. How can this day get any worse? Just don't fall off the pipe. Uh-oh. Oh, that's how this day could get worse. Lady in the mask. Whee! I love the Japanese decor in this area. I'm probably using that name wrong. Not name, word. They seem to be eating lots of meat! Leave me be! Leave me alone! Is there anything secret over here? Does not appear to be. You fat gluttonous piles. Ah, no, no. All right. Let's wait for that thing to come closer to us this time. Let's swing our way to freedom! Come back here! little friend. I only want to hug you. You're my friend. You know, speaking of you're my friend, I actually have a couple of friends like that, and they're... Anybody else have friends like that where they're just like, you're my friend, in such a creepy manner? And ambush! Okay, good thing I actually made that. This game really is not that long. We're already in the second to last chapter of the main game. Whee! Is there anything up here? Okay, does not appear to be. What about over here? No. Gotta run! Nyew. Skills. must feed once more. Please, no friend, hand me that meat. I need to feed. Let this be a warning to you all. When dealing with a starving child, never offer them food, or they will eat you. And do the robot on your corpse. Doop 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 boop. Okay. So it is written. The final battle cometh in the next area. I'll see you guys